until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seat in the economy cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tabs at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tubes at shoulder level. You can activate a light by pulling down on the tab in front, but if your vest doesn't have a tab, the light will activate automatically in the water. Also, most seat cushions can be used for flotation. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, your tray table is put away, and all carry-on items are properly stowed. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta, we want to thank you for paying attention. As we prepare for takeoff, please relax and enjoy the flight.
Thank you. pilots, please prepare the cabin for departure.
ご乗車にまもなく出発いたします。シートベルトをお締めでしょうか。今一度ご確認ください。